back from Minneapolis with the U.S. Yeah. ball game up there, and then he called, Kaylin called about 11:30. We were
just to Evansville, and he says, I think your brother's barn's on fire. I figured, so I called the fire department already. We got here in the fire truck everywhere. And that barn was bright orange. It was just all in